I'm here with the man himself, Eric Van Holtz of Beard Brand. He's been a great guy, he knows just a lot about grooming and things like that. So, you know, we've been talking about style, and Eric's got a very intriguing style, and so I want to get his perspective. So, I mean, do a little introduction about yourself, and let's get right into it.
Yeah, so I am Eric Van Holtz, founder of Beard Brand. We're a men's grooming company. We do videos on YouTube about grooming your beard, your hair, your body, and then we also sell products for your hair, beard, and body.
Nice. I like the old name.
Yeah, it's funny how that works.
It's cool, right?
Yeah.
It's like your job or something. So, Eric, what is style? What's the definition of style for you?
You know, for me, style is really like an investment in yourself, and it's a way to display your personality to the world through just small details as to how you groom and how you choose haircuts and beard trims.
Very nice. So, let's get a little more personal. So, what is your reason behind it? Like, how you present yourself? Why do you do that?
Yeah, so I guess like what I want to tell the world is, you know, I'm a little bit interesting. I like to have looks that are not common. So for me, that means a big mustache and a more trimmed up beard in this current time. But also to be able to experiment and do styles that aren't very common during the day. So I'll either grow my hair long or I'll do something that's either about to be on trend or maybe it won't ever be on trend.
Very nice. Now, one thing that we're going to talk about a little bit more too is self-discovery. And I watched some of your videos in the past. Like at one point, you had like a longer beard, and you had long hair, and like, you know, a man bun. Talk about, you know, how you tried those things out, what they meant to you, and you know, compare that to now. Like, why is this better than the other? Maybe that better than this?
Well, I would say none of them is better than others. It's all part of like an experience I'm going through in life, and part of my growing and learning and finding the person that I want to be, and that's always changing too as I face different challenges in the world. One thing that I think is, we talk a lot about grooming, but style is more than just grooming. It's also the clothes you choose to wear and how you choose to display yourself. An element of my style ties in with the philosophical philosophy of gearing toward and trending toward minimalism. So less is more. Solid shirt, solid t-shirt, solid just standard jeans.
And there's an ease, relaxed feeling about it.
Yeah, so, comfortable. Yeah, and what happens is my wardrobes are really small. So when I wake up every day, my decision and brain power that goes into my style is very simple. So I grab a t-shirt, put on some jeans, it's either blue jeans or black jeans.
Yeah.
And then it's just the color of the shirt, everything matches. So I can use that mental energy, which I think is a finite resource in the day, to things like growing my business, building relationships with friends, or even maybe putting it as my grooming or something.
Cool, very nice. So I think when guys think about style and they think about comfort, first thing is maybe sweats or jeans and a t-shirt or something like that. Now for you, you enjoy more of the rugged jeans and t-shirt, I'm assuming?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's one of the most classic styles out there, and it's a way that you can actually pull it off. I think the key is the fit of that t-shirt is really important. Like for instance, this t-shirt is made by a company specifically for tall, slim guys, tall, slim tees.
The length is good, you know, it doesn't like rise up or anything.
Right, so I can bend over and not show my ass crack. And then
the plumber's crack.
Right, and then my jeans, you know, that I'm a skinny guy, they fit me well, but they're also stretchy, so they are comfortable. And I think just like those really small details make a huge difference. Where if I was wearing dad jeans and like a Hanes or just a generic Gildan t-shirt that's got a torn up collar or something like that, it's a completely different look. But it's still essentially the same elements.
Yeah. One thing that that I try to tell clients and even you guys as well is that, you know, if you think of James Dean and Fred Astaire, both are style icons, but one is not more stylish than the other. You know, they found their style, they honed it in, and they rocked it. You know, he's rocking this look right now. He's got a simple gold chain, jeans and t-shirt, and it's easy. And that's Eric. And this is my style, and that's what I'm comfortable with. So it's finding your own personal style and trying new things out, right?
Absolutely.
Awesome. Well, Eric, thank you so much for
being here.
Yeah,
it's
definitely been a pleasure.
Great.
I'm going to put his stuff down in the bio, guys. Definitely like, comment, subscribe. Check out his channel. His products are absolutely freaking amazing, so definitely go check him out.
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks, guys.